Good morning, Patriots. I'm Erin Waterhouse.
And I'm Olivia Haycock. Today is Wednesday, September 7th, and here are today's top stories and announcements.
There will be an informational engineering club meeting Monday, September 12th, in Mr. Drinkwater's room 129. There will be a fun activity and information about upcoming club activities. Everyone's welcome, so come in and learn about engineering club. If you plan to petition for National Honor Society, Friday is the last day to pick up your petitions. Petitions can be picked up in room 308 or 309 from Mrs. Herndon or Miss Nix.
Come join Fellowship of Christian Athletes Thursday evening at 6:30 in the choir room for food, fun, and fellowship. Don't forget to invite your friends. Also, if you are interested in learning more about the district's robotics team called the First Bots of Independence, please plan to attend an informational meeting on Wednesday, September 7th in room 129 at 2:40. If you cannot attend this meeting, there will be more meetings to follow.
Drury University representatives will be here tomorrow. And the National Art Honor Society will be doing face painting at Friday's football game. Members interested in becoming a member of the National Art Honor Society should try to participate. Please meet at the main gate at 6:45 p.m. on Friday. If you have any questions, please contact one of the NHS officers. The ALS lab is available today in room 106 from 2:30 to 4. In Spirit Club, we will be having our homecoming meeting Thursday morning at 7 a.m. in room 134. Do not be late. We will be starting at 7 a.m. If you have not paid your dues, you are not eligible to vote. Please pay them before the meeting on Thursday. And attention seniors, prelim voting for homecoming court will be open online starting during Focus on Thursday, September 8th. Please check the Truman High School website or your email for the link. Voting will close Thursday night, September 8th at 9 p.m. If you are attending the Ellen Hopkins field trip, permission forms are due on Friday, September 9th with your $2. If you're interested in attending the Ellen Hopkins field trip, see Mrs. Wiegers or Ms. Gosnell for more info.
Attention seniors, this is a reminder that if you apply for a scholarship through the school district, one of the qualifications is to be a member of the Truman Patriots Club. Memberships for seniors are $5 and forms are available in the Counselor Center. Checks can be made payable to Truman Patriots Club. Put your form and check in an envelope marked Truman Patriots Club and take it to the office if you have any questions. Please email Brenda Ruckman at blruckman@aol.com. And presidents of all clubs, please be ready to attend a short President's Club meeting on Wednesday the 7th in room 134 at 2:15. If you cannot attend, send your vice president.
Foam fingers are back on sale. Buy one for yourself or tell your friend they are number one. Buy them at lunch for $3. They will be on sale all week, and if you want it delivered, they will be delivered the week before homecoming. If you still have not picked yours up, please stop by at lunch. Buy them for you, your parents, siblings, and grandparents.
Jocelyn's plans to be here on Thursday, September 8th during lunch to take class ring orders. Please be sure to bring your $50 deposit at this time.
And here's Crystal Schroeder with our forecast.
Hi, good morning, guys. We're going to start off the day with about 53. Currently, your high will be about 76, so it still will be a little colder. On our five-day weather forecast, you can see that we're going to start off with about sunny through Monday and Thursday and Friday, and then Saturday, Sunday, Monday will be partly cloudy and about the 70s, low 80s.
Thank you, Crystal.
No problem.
There will be a meeting for returning NHS at 2:15 on September 13th in the lecture hall. Please bring your summer hours.
Key Club Rush Week will be every day after school, the week of September 12th through the 16th. We will meet in room 204 and have different activities every day. Anyone is welcome to come and join in on the fun. Please contact Sarah Beth Wood or Jenny Masick if you have any questions. We hope to see you there. If you have signed up to be a Gateway Reader, we are meeting on Wednesday, September 14th during your lunch period in the library break room. See you then. And Truman Volleyball would love your support this Thursday night when they take on the rival William Chrisman Bears. JV starts at 5:30 and varsity is to follow. Bring your mom, dad, brothers and sisters and cousins. We want to fill the gym. And in sports, the soccer team lost 2-1 against Ray Peck last night.
And for the latest school headlines, visit THS Media online, where you will find complete coverage of school events, as well as a rebroadcast of each day's morning news. Just click on the KTSN TV 15 news link to see the daily morning announcements. And if you would like your birthday announced on the morning news, please email Mr. Merrithew the day before by 3:20.
Also, if you have an announcement you'd like to run, please email Kathy Glasgow and Mr. Merrithew by 3:20 the day before. Any emails sent after 3:20 will not be included the next day. In the email, please list the dates you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Truman.
Have a great day, guys.